Black swan, white swan. This poem starts with a news clipping as follows. An excavation made in 1975 behind the town of Velbek in Denmark revealed the body of a tiny child laid to rest in the embrace of a swan's wing. Next to the skeleton was the grave of the child's young mother, dead in childbirth. Her face had been dusted with red ochre, the better to seem alive. Mother and child had been interred around 4800 BC. Black swan, white swan, bear my child higher and higher to the isle, past the last star's dial. Winkless, black swan, white swan. Black swan, white swan, bear my child in steep sleep unreconciled, past the snares we defile, past our pile to the isle. Brinkless, live child, dead child, black swan, white swan. Black swan, white swan, bear my child higher and higher to the isle. Live child, dead child, live child, linkless, black swan, white swan. Black swan, white swan, bear my child past the circles wild and mild. Higher and higher, black swan, white swan, black swan, inkless, swan child, child swan, one, my child, my swan. Black swan, white swan, gone.